Rick Moore, the brilliant mind of Rick Moore. It's called Warp and Weft. Here we go. Forward and back. Set your corner. Swung and do-si-do. Remember them. Four chance. Star left. All the way around. Come back to the one you swung. Alley and right. With your partner, pull out the left and with the mat. Keep balance and swing. Get into a position on the square. Square your set. Square your set. Current heads. Forward and back. Current heads. Those four. Star left. And look for your partner and across the hall, K for four. Across the hall, K for four. In just those four. Meet your partner, back ring started. And swing with your partner. Swing your partner. Swing your partner. Face the ones you made. Across the hall, look forward and back. Across the hall. Now pass through. And California twirl, or pass through again. And forward and back. New corner, new corner. Square your set. Next corner. Alley and left. Next one. Back to the one you swung. Do-si-do. Remember them. All four chips. Left hand star. Come back to the one you swung. And to alley and right. And partner, pull out of left. With the next one, balance and swing. And occupy the side of the square. Square your set. Go forward and back, sides, go forward and back. Those four, star left, those four. Up and down the hall, partner, hit for four. Hit for four, up and down the hall. Very nice. And meet your partner, swing with your partner, you swing. Face up and down the hall, lines of four, go forward and back.
Don't see no.
Four chips, star.